We're back again. Still trying to fight it. I don't think I've tried these two together. I bet you they're not gonna come by. Of course they. Why would they? Like I said, if anyone in the comment section can tell me what it is that makes them combine. Is it like the little O? The Spider-Man? Everything gonna get to hit anything because you got the stupid spider. Sure, those look like you can do that. No. Nope. Hey, you got a super dragon. Next turn, I'm dead. So, yeah, sure. Once again, okay, yeah, let's see what combines. Nope. Okay, those two make a bang on the rubber. Those two, okay. Well, at least I know that those two make a bang. I got a feeling about this one. I think I'm gonna win. I hope I'm gonna win at this one. Because if I don't, I just give up at this point. Sure. Doesn't matter. I got the stronger card. That's the mistake I've been making, is I haven't been playing the strongest card as the second one. How do you apply that? I don't have enough damage. There's nothing I can do once again. I don't know how to put the equips, because you're supposed to put it on the bottom of the board. But it won't let me push the down button. It was like, no, you don't want to do that. Flame goes. probably a better chance at maybe getting her. Oh yes, I had just enough. I did 100 damage. I got damage on the board. And there we go. Okay, so I did a quick little Google search. How to tell what combines and what? What doesn't. And it's a little simplest, which one way of expect. I think those might be fine. There we go. I thought it was the cards that combined it. Assume that's Angel. That's probably Demon. It's Fiend. Okay, that's how you tell me. There's those pictures. So that's Plant. Of course, it's Rock. Fairy. So if I go Fairy, it's like that's me. No, I gave you something. I like to think that I was just smacking the cards together. Like this is an actual person, they're just smacking the cards. Wait, what? Why did I not do damage to him? It's because he was in defense. Doing yeah, of course, dragons. I should have read what two actually combine together, rather than just figuring out what thing makes them combine. Anyway, I think that makes sense. So this is Fiend. This is Zombie. Okay. Let's use this flower. Seems like it. No, it did not. I am probably, once again, did not mean to do that, but that was fun. He's got something even more powerful. He's got the stone dragon. There's 20 damage. No, 2,000. So what is this? This is fish? Yeah, this is a fish type. Fish type. This insect. So insects or dead insect. Those are probably good, right? Yes! Zombie. Yeah, corroding shark. I remember. So I think I did that in... I think it was episode 2 is when I started combining things. And that was when we got the corroding shark. It doesn't matter, it's dead. There's no time for sentiment, it's already dead. And I have 150 points. It's time to make a rock lobster. That would have been funny if it did make a lot of laughs. So that would have been a joke. I did damage! Haha! I got you down to the 6,000 cents. At least... more than one. To know those things, unless you know you get the game. All right, maybe this time I will win. Who will know? I don't. So that one's that. That's a zombie. That's a zombie. I did it. I did it wrong. Keep doing that. I'm going to assume I will immediately die. If there's any sacred being within this game that will let me not immediately perish. Another shot is gonna kill me. Sure, a dead machine, why not? Worth a try, I guess. He's just gonna kill me with a spider. This is actually really sad. This is actually sad. Like a lizard man. Let's just take this one. And I got him down on damage, just that. Which doesn't matter, because he's immediately. He's supposed to have insects. He has, like, things that do so much damage. This is the second thing you fight. Except for the match that you're supposed to lose in the beginning. Alright, battle... I think this is like 6 or 7. Every battle I've recorded so far. So it's a plant, it's a fish. What I think I can do is I can do like a cool thing with their like, just realized I didn't click the right ones. Halfway through that, I was like, oh, those aren't the right ones. So now I have a dead mouse. I was trying to put the fish, the mouse, and then the fish. You know what would've been great right now? Some sort of... actually, no, no, or something. Let's find out. And push the card off the side of the map. Everyone pull that. The wool. This isn't fun at this point. This is just torture. Alright, let's see, so what do I got? I got a plant and an egg. What? Yeah, sure, let's do that. One of them's gotta combine. None of them combine. I think I need to spend more time planning rather than this end. But clearly, my tactics have not been working at all. Water zombie. Water zombie! Is that a... Yeah, no, that's a zombie type. That's like a fire type.
I'm not feeling once again that I'm most definitely good.
I'm just gonna come back after I eat.